Lifetime value of money is the concept that money you have now worth more than the identical sum in the future due to its potential earning capacity. Suppose John wins $100,000 today in lottery. Before accepting his prize, John has to make a decision. He can receive the prize money now, or if he wants, he can collect the money in 1 year. John considers his options. If the money is taken today, he can deposit it in an interest saving account at a local bank that offers 10% interest per year. If he decides not to take the money today, he has to wait a full year with no money and no interest. John is not crazy. So, he decides to take the money sooner rather than later. When the money is withdrawn after a year, it is grown to $110,000. By taking the money early, John earned an extra $10,000. This is time value of money as it applies to interest. Don't forget to subscribe.